If a useful fault-tolerant quantum computer is even possible, it has the potential to unlock the very fabric of nature. For example, Google Quantum is opening new possibilities for drug discovery. Cambridge Quantum is pioneering global logistics optimization. SpinQ is spearheading desktop quantum computing. And D-Wave is leading quantum annealing optimizations with over 250 applications built to date.